Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And guys, if you want to know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd. Tell me, what do you think about Braddock? What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
We have a lot of time here, and women looking to fight. This is going to be good, Michael.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
Right above the nose, it looks like. Braddock looking a little fatigued. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
I think we're all a little surprised to see her struggling here tonight, especially considering how disciplined she is inside the ring.
Crashing down with a splash. She appears to be in complete control of this one. Things starting to go the other way for her, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
We're looking at complete domination here. She might have it. It's just a matter of time now.
That should do it.
So very important to be the first superstar to utilize the weapons in a match like this.
Drop kick!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
The impact of that move was well worth the risk, I'd say.
This could do it. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Wow, I thought this was over.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back. From top to bottom, guys, this pay-per-view is stacked with one huge match after another.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Look at this. She's so dangerous. She counters with a move of her own.
She is on fire.
Pays for that one. And now one more time. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon. That has got to be it.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She's starting to stammer here. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
I'm not so sure she wants to be out there, guys. The ringside area is littered with objects that can very easily be turned into weapons.
Oh no, a counter! Ah, that one hurt. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Pinpoint precision on that elbow drop, right into the center of the chest. Momentum clear. She's got her now, guys.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Here we go a second time. An absolutely perfect belly-to-belly. Will this be it? Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Can you believe this?
She's got her where she wants her. She's looking at it. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to... It could be over here.
Look at her go.
No, reverses it. Simply magnificent. And she turns it around on her. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! That's how you put an exclamation.
This should do it right there.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
And this has got to be it.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
We have seen her here before. She lands a strike.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She's calling for it. One more look at it. Oh, the strength. Shoulders down. This could be it. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Will this be it? Now there's the counter. She brought her right down to the canvas. What a takedown.
Look at her go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
This should do it right there. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, AJ.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option.